Don't speak again, bright angel, for thou art as glorious to the night being o'er my head as is a winged messenger of heaven.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo?
Shall I hear more, or shall I speak at this?
'Tis but thy name that is my enemy. Thou art thyself, thou not a Montague. What's Montague? It is nor hand, nor foot, nor arm, nor face, nor any other part belonging to man. Oh, be some other name. What's the name? That which we call a rose by any other name would smell sweet. So Romeo would, we not Romeo called, we cannot deal perfection what she owes without that title. Romeo doth thy name, and for thy name which is now part of thee, take all myself.
All right.